everybody knows in a second life we all come back sooner or later. Is anything from a pussycat to a man-eating alligator? Well, you may think my story is more fiction than it's fact, but believe it or not, my mother dear decided she'd come back as a car. She's my very own guiding star, a 1928 Porter. That's my mother dear. She helps me through everything I do, and I'm so glad she's here. Well, everything my daddy never was, well, now she wants me to be. She's taken her place as the fifth member of my small family. And she'll blow her radiator when things ain't going right. And whenever she gets too lonely, we just all gotta spend the night with my car. She's my very own guiding star. I mean a 1928 Porter. That's my mother dear. She helps me through everything I do, and I'm so glad she's here. My mother the car. Oh, my mother the car. My mother the car. My mother the car.
I was wondering, do you think we could chip in and get an XK-150?